our only chance. We use the Infinite Forest against the Vex, or we prepare for the end.
I'm calculating where to send us. The place is easy. Finding a simulation of the right time is a little tricky.
All right. Find the algorithm that produced the forest. That will lead you to Panoptes.
Vex will know they're at their most vulnerable here. The simulation will be well defended. The point in history where you invent a reality engine, there's nothing more important.
Thank you.
Mechs have been two steps ahead of us so far, but you and Ikora have given us a chance to actually surprise them. That's impressive. So, I guess what I'm saying is, when this is all over, I might actually miss being your ghost. Just a little. All right, we have to get to the top of that tower and download the algorithm before the Vex create the infinite forest. I said the Vex anticipate everything? They have automated intruder countermeasures here. They'll react and block whatever we do. Be unpredictable. We gotta cut off the barrier's power supply. Just like we thought, they're ready for us. All we can do is fight our way in.
Thank you.
We're in. Let's get to the top and find that algorithm.
Shut this machine down.
We've done it. Bingo.
Scanning. Isolating Panopti's patterns. Overlaying onto the map. And... got him! Panopti's always ends up in the same coordinates. It's over. This is how we beat the Vax.
I've detected a change. A new future. I will inform Osiris.
Wait, a defensive subroutine? New reality branch is forming. No!